He's now strictly private, working for some hypochondriac out on Long Island.
What about this Mark Hubbard?
Multiple counts of check kiting, fraud, and blackmail, but nothing stuck.
Well, I smell a payoff.
All the victims recanted. You had to have something on them.
Well, it's easy when you have access to their homes.
Pick them up and shake them hard.